If you had a simple, straightforward, easy system for multiplying directed numbers, you'd want to know about it, wouldn't you? Well, the good news is there is a system. And the other good news is we don't need to use a number line when we're multiplying or even dividing directed numbers. The system is over here. We have a plus and a plus. When we multiply, we get a plus. A minus times a plus gives us a minus. A plus times a minus gives us a minus. And finally, two minuses or two negative numbers give us a positive number. So now that we know that system, let's apply it to some multiplication of some directed number examples. Up here, we have minus 6 times 4. One's a negative, one's a positive. So let's multiply. First thing you do is just look at the numbers, ignoring the signs. 6 times 4 is 24. So let's write that in here. And then we look at the sign. Minus times a plus. Minus times a plus gives us a minus. That's right. Let's put the minus up the front. So a minus and a plus is a minus. Let's look at the next example. We have minus 3 times another minus, minus 5. So we have a negative times a negative. Let's go to the system. Negative and a negative gives us a positive. So it's going to be a plus answer. So 3 times 5 is 15. It's plus 15. Plus 15.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.